Did you really think you can beat me, Tiny?
Hey, kid. Come over here a minute. I want to talk to you.
What's your power, kid?
What?
Your superpower.
Teleportation.
How often do you practice?
I used to when I was a kid. I still do now and then, but I can't teleport more than 5 feet. And when I do, I get all tired.
There you are. Come on, Tiny. We have a fight to finish.
Wait here, kid. Let me handle this guy. Now get lost.
How the hell did you do that?
I trained.
How?
All right, kid. You should already know this, but your body is 4 times stronger than the average person, and it needs to be in order to support your superpower. Now, training your superpower is no different to training for a sport. The stronger your body is, the more efficient your power will work. Now, you are only able to teleport about 5 feet because that's all you've ever trained your body to do. If you were to keep going in your training, then you could teleport even further. Hell, some legends can go to the other side of the world. You have the potential to be a great superhero, kid. But you gotta be willing to take the steps in order to get there.
Wait! Is it really possible? Are the legends true? Can someone teleport to the other side of the world?
Kid, the people who did it were legends, not stories.
Yeah.